What's up, Scorpions, and welcome back to another live broadcast. I'm Victoria, your host this week. Before we kick this off, I want to give a huge congrats to our very own George, who got accepted to Newmont College of Computer Science. I'm proud of you, bud. Now, I'm sure that you're all going to be hungry after school, so why not head over to Panda Express? You'll get some bomb Chinese food and help out Travel Club at the same time. Pick up a flyer from N22, because you need to show the flyer for Travel Club to get a portion of the purchase. Since we're talking about food, we asked the cafeteria workers what their favorite dishes to make for Thanksgiving are. We got some pretty interesting responses.
Malika here! Look! Look! I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, coleslaw, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name it! Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, coleslaw, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, coleslaw, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name it! Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, creams, potatoes, creams, beans, 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 potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, 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 potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys.
You made it! You made it! You made it! You made it! You made it!
Man, Thanksgiving with them must be lit. I know there's a lot of focus on the food and clapbacks around this time of year, but we can't forget what this holiday season is all about, being kind to one another. Before we take a look at kindness, let's see what students around campus are thankful for.
I'm thankful for football.
Thankful for all the friends that I have around me, just because they're great.
I am thankful for my family for blessing me with an awesome dog that I have. Her name's Coco.
Thankful for all my fans that I have, all my followers. You guys are my motivators. Thank you guys.
Parents in my life, some good siblings, and yeah, I'm thankful for the food that be on my plate, all that.
I'm thankful for my phone, for food, for my friends, Marlene, Magali, and Mariah.
For my coaches, because they encourage me to do my best in things other than my sport.
And my amazing girlfriend, Alexa.
I'm thankful for this great podcast.
Personally, I'm thankful for all the support I get from my friends and family. Now, let's take a look at a video that shows how just a little bit of kindness can change a lot.
Sometimes I lay under the moon, I thank God I'm breathing, and I pray don't take me soon, cause I am here for reasons.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because
how far a little bit of kindness can go? Anyways, I'm gonna do a complete 180. Twitter is anything to go by. We all love some drama. Our drama department is going to be performing The Wizard of Oz at Sultana from November 30th to December 2nd. The shows on Thursday and Friday are at 7 p.m. And there are two shows on Saturday, one at 2 p.m. and another at 7:30. You can buy pre-sale tickets in room P24 for only $7. Come on, guys. We only have a couple days left before everything in the Lost and Found gets donated. If you lost a sweatshirt, a backpack, or even shoes, check the Lost and Found in the library. Anything that doesn't get claimed before break will be donated. Seniors, these next couple of announcements are for you. Senior sweatshirts are now available in the student store for only $25. Compared to everything else we're buying this year, that's pretty cheap. While you're in the student store, you should also buy your yearbook. Right now, they're only $70 with an ASB card and $80 without. And you can get a senior quote if you buy it in the next couple of days. After break, prices go up and you won't get that chance to have that sweet, sweet senior quote. One last thing before we go. As a special birthday present from George and Ruby Calderon, and from the rest of the broadcasting team, we want to wish Sonia Roman a happy birthday. That's it for this Scorpion broadcast. Before you close that tab, stay tuned for a brief look at a skate documentary that a few students in our class have been working on. Don't forget to check us out on social media, and that's it for this time.
So, what do I think about Chris, Aaron, and Ralph? I think they're they have a good sense of humor. That's what I really like about them. I think they're very laid back, very easygoing. I think they can be pretty creative. I think they do have some, I don't really know them too well outside of class, but I think, you know, they seem like trendy, popular guys that influence other people, because a lot of, you know, they're stylish young guys.
A lyric that describes me is by a rapper named ASAP Rocky, and what he says is, I'm a weirdo, but I'm rare though. So that would be me. Yeah. I feel like people view me as, I don't know, maybe like a weirdo. But I'm cool with it, because how I view myself is, like I said before, like an individual. I stand out. I'm true to myself. I'm real. I'm authentic. Life right now, I feel like it's good right now, because I'm finding out who I really am and experiencing a lot of things that I haven't done. So I feel like life is going really good for me so far, and I hope that it goes that way. My friends are just like me. One of my closest friends is just like me. He wants to do the same thing. He wants to get money. He wants to go get the girls, go buy clothes, go to LA, go to Fairfax, Melrose, all these stores. Like, just do exciting things. So, I don't know, my friends reflect me in a way.
Alright, my favorite song is by G Herbo, and it's Just Bars 3. It's not that old, but it's an older song. It's not one of the new ones. I just like it because, like, he talks like real. He talks about like real stuff in that song. It's not like, you know, all the other songs, like there's a bunch of rap thing. He just talks about real life and his life, so that's why I like it. And I feel like I relate in some ways.
Okay. All right, my hobbies are skateboarding. I like to be outside a lot. I'm not really inside that much. I like to hang out with my friends. Your struggle is to figure out what cereal I want in the morning. My friends. Well, I have like two different types of friends. I got like my school friends and like the friends I kick with outside of school. I feel like I mess around more with my school friends than I do with like my other friends, just because like I'm at school. And most of my other friends are like older than me. They all like graduated in like 19, 18. So like they're more serious. So we just, that's about it.
A song that would describe me is probably by Young Thug, Killed Before. It's on his new album. It's called Super Slimy.
My main struggle probably in life is probably procrastinating. Procrastinate a lot. Like with work, with schoolwork. I procrastinate a lot, which is my main struggle. I always do my work in the last minute. That would be my main struggle.
I'm either absent because I'm doing some mischievous things, or I'm just absent because I wake up late. Those are the main two reasons.